I'm very happy to welcome you to our online celebration of this year's winners of the Weston Youth Innovation Award. This annual event is always a highlight for us.
Ce prix sera présenté à Adriana Vutrano et Pasha Jones pour leur travail sur la crise des sans-abri.
Hi, I'm Pasha.
And I'm Adriana.
And we created the Portable House.
We wanted to make a difference in our society by helping the homeless community and to spread awareness about the homelessness crisis.
I am delighted to introduce our other national finalist, Nethra Wickramasinghe.
Hi everyone, my name is Nethra Wickramasinghe. My project is a wearable system that measures a user's heart rate, skin tension, and skin temperature, and relates these biomedical signals to symptoms of major depressive and general anxiety disorder.
I'm pleased to introduce our second place winner, Nora Keegan.
Hi, I'm Nora Keegan. For my project, I measured the loudness of hand dryers at children's heights and adult heights, and I also figured out a way to make hand dryers quieter by 11 decibels.
It's my great pleasure to award the 2020 Weston Youth Innovation Award to Ethan Chan.
Hi, my name is Ethan Chan. To overcome the ambiguity of manually assessing ear analysis test strips, I developed a cost-effective electronic device that measures and monitors kidney disease data.
Every single one of the winners, finalists, did an incredible job.
All of the winners honored today give me great hope for the future of our country and our world.
The best piece of advice that Pasha and I have ever received was to never give up and just think of all the possibilities that could happen in the long run.
All in all, I don't think I could have done this without Adriana. I'm just so happy about everything that we've achieved, and it's been a pleasure working with her.
Many of these emotions that youth are experiencing are felt on a subconscious level, which is why I believe it is so important to have a device like this that is able to help them address and recognize these emotions.
I think my model could be useful because it would be a low-cost way for people to reduce the noise of hand dryers. They could just buy the model instead of buying a whole new hand dryer that's quieter.
I decided to make it open source because the main goal with the project was to get it into the hands of people who could use it. So accessibility was the main thing I was concerned with, and that was the best way to do it.
We look forward to seeing your growth and are proud to have you join the legacy of the Weston Youth Innovation Award winners. Congratulations again.